Ruth DeFries. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the University, Lee C. Bollinger.